About this roster not as deep right now as some of the other teams in this tournament that can't even use all seven subs. And they make it 2-0 lead once again. It fell positively for Michigan. Who else but Shembri there to kill the counter. Castle battling, somehow gets between four Charlotte players. Castle now out wide for Cardenas. Welcome back to the finding some gaps in that left channel. Castle here. Runs away from Tony Dinzel. Carfist coming over to head it away. McBride with the layoff for Castle. Castle will roll it back.